Wow.
Look at our college girl.
We're just a phone call away.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for everything.
Can I help you?
I'm just doing my job.
I just need a little more time.
If I were you, find a way to put some loot in my suit. Sell some crap. Driving back. Finally a break.
Hello. He owes you money. I'm his butler, not his accountant.
That was MasterCard.
I'm going to Nigel's for a minute.
Have you lost your mind?
It's worth $800.
You're supposed to be looking after his property.
What's next? Rent it out?
Rent out his house? Rent out Nigel's house? That's insane.
There was a rental ad for this house on Craigslist.
6 months in advance. I think he was sent from God.
As a new neighbor, I'm legally required to tell you that I'm a registered sex offender.
Come again?
Wow, really?
Excuse me, have we got a report of suspicious activity?
Nigel, how's it going over there in London, huh?
I just had a conversation with the police.
We're going to jail.
We gotta get out of here. Just take what you need for the next few weeks.
Dad, Uncle Frank, and Aunt Nancy are here.
You two are welcome to bunk in the twins' room.
Ever hear of a Motel 6?
Hilarious.
My Frank and I can overcome anything as long as we are together.
Let's do this every month.
Your mother, she seems a little unhinged.
$4 for a zucchini.
Keep it close.
Can you wash it? That's fine.
Why is this happening?
You come at my house!
Stop the truck, Wayne.
Suck at this prime stuff.
I'm gonna throw a rock at you.
Oh, you might pitch to college.
Oh, you're probably caught in college.
Frank, how are you?
I'm on the right side of the grass, my man. What's the haps?